I am here to oppose the motion of today's debate, which is markets are more important than schools. My side is no. But first, let me explain the keyword. Market is a place where people buy and sell goods. A school is a place where people go to learn.
If education was important than market, then let me clear it out. Education is just training, knowing, while market is gaining money. The education you bring in wants to help the county, but the money you get will help the county processing product.
It is in the market where we buy food from cooking. My second view, markets are source of food, group, products, for example. The poor market, highest market, and many others. School, create children's futures, the children how to make food in the future.
Market is very important to us because
the market where we buy protecting like clothes, shoes, food, and bread. My last thing is, this is in the market where we buy food like vegetables and many others, where we cannot buy food and food.